Got it. Oh yeah.
Units on my position. Where'd he go?
Right now, we're keeping our eyes peeled. We're searching for anything that resembles a graffiti.
Back down, money.
We got a nice.
Tag, you're.
Don't make things hard on yourself. Time for a little aggressive public relations.
Yo, Tin Man, right over here. Yeah, bite me. Got it.
Are there any other active units in the area? Sit your ass down! That's your warning!
Aye, that's how you want it. Times like these, you gotta wonder if it's worth being a toy.
Time for a little aggressive public relations.
Oh.
Like that. Don't make things hard on yourself. Get him!
Ha! You see me now? Up. Okay, you trying to see me like that? How, you thought it was over?
not over.
Out the way.
You're under arrest.
Why are they hating on me?
Stay down, punk!
We've got a run!
Fall back.
Nothing stopping you but common sense, pal.
My bad.
Thank you.
Price on your head, kid. You think you're tough? I'll show you tough. I need backup over here.
Yo, that was the spot. I was about to get up the biggest graffiti message the city had ever seen. Yo, that's the stuff legends are made of.
Put your hands up real slow.
Come on, man. Not that tough, right?
It's gonna suck. Hold it right there! We've got a runner!
Thank you.
Later.
light here, live with an exclusive breaking story over the new Radius Bridge. As you can see below us, the bridge has been named the Still Free Bridge by the elusive graffiti artist Train. This stunt by the street artist has reached a fever pitch as he once again evaded capture. You've seen those infamous anti-Sung pieces all over the city. He has revealed himself now as the cryptic 906 bandit who has been obviously waging this propaganda war against the mayor. One can't help but wonder, what would have Train justify such a vendetta against this administration? Why 906? What did Sung know? This is Karen Light, live from the New Radius Choppers.
There it was, the NNR blimp. And Sung was on board to broadcast his New Year's Eve press conference from the floating news studio. I had to catch it quick while it refueled, or the show would be over.
Time for a little aggressive public relations.